appoint Marcel as my attorney.
No, he's completely biased.
Okay. Oh, wait, he's your attorney.
Why? Because I'm black and I like chicken? Huh? No, you racist bitch.
No, you literally just said that.
All rise for his honorable judge terrorizer.
Sit down, piece of shit. It's my courthouse. Everyone sit. Bailiff, you don't sit. You stay up here so no one hits me. Right, in the case, 1.65. Dahi Dinoga,
I have a question.
Yes.
When's lunch?
Silence in the court!
We can't have lunch because there's no chicken!
Right, Mr. Nogla, you've been accused of fucking up the one Chick-fil-A food source in the whole town. How do you plead?
Not guilty.
That's it. I have now, using my powers, have realized this man is clearly an idiot, and I am sentencing you to.
You haven't even looked at the evidence,
prison.
You fucking tar!
Okay. He's got a point. Okay. Who's the plaintiff here?
I will be speaking for my client, Wildcat.
The plaintiff, you guys shall have your case, shall be heard now.
Your Honor.
Please proceed. Yes.
Your Honor. Live on stream. This man.
Show the footage!
This man.
Objection! Where's the footage?
Your Honor.
Overruled! I shall let it go.
Why would our subscribers lie and say that you broke the Chick-fil-A machine?
I wasn't even home! I got a message when I was in New York!
My client was on vacation when these injustice acts happened! Anything you want to say, Nogla?
Mr. Nogla, I shall give you your opportunity to make your rebuttal. The fair gentleman, Mr. Marcel, here, is going to be continuing on. You have your time, and I shall allow it whenever I deem appropriate, okay? Sorry, Mr. Marcel. Please proceed, sir.
Thank you very much.
What the now, fuck?
Nogla.
Shut up in the courthouse, you little mick. I mean...
Whoa! Bleep that. Hey, Irish. It happens, right?
Hey! My courthouse, I can be racist against the Irish.
Lives in America for half a week and he's all of a sudden.
Now, okay. Nogla, my client wants you to fix the chicken machine.
You must look up the appropriate tutorials and invest the time to fix the chicken machine so the town may have its chicken again.
Your Honor, not only did he break the Chick-fil-A chicken machine, which is delicious, holy chicken sent from God,
Amen.
He hasn't even attempted to fix it.
That's because...
Okay. All right. Can I fucking talk? It's been 10 minutes of him railing on me.
Overruled. Misleading. Please proceed, Mr. Marcel.
Oh, I'm misleading. Okay. All right.
Now, Nogla, if you didn't break the Chick-fil-A machine, what did you do in Chick-fil-A?
Am I allowed to answer?
Answer the question.
Sorry, I'm late. Sorry,
is
I'm
it
late.
My turn?
I'm Dahi Dinoglu's representation.
Thank you,
okay,
Vass.
Okay. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm late.
Your Honor.
No, some guy was in
this
there.
This guy's
with
a phony.
Hold on. That's true. Why didn't I have a lawyer?
Silence.
In a real court, if I didn't have a lawyer with the liars, then this would be dismissed. Case should be dismissed.
It would not be dismissed. You can represent yourself in court.
I didn't ever say that, though, did I? No one told me my rights. No one asked me if I want a lawyer.
It's common fucking sense.
Oh, yeah, but they still say it, stupid.